It's day two of 5301.
So our first experiment...
The students are given a tenth of a gram of ethyl-3-hydroxybenzoate contaminated with a small amount of triethylamine. The goal is to separate the contaminant from the target chemical using a technique called extraction. The students first dissolve the mixture in ether, then they add an acid solution. Acid and ether don't mix, so two layers form. As the students shake the mixture, the acid reacts with the contaminant to form a salt. This salt is much less soluble in ether than it is in acid, so it moves from the ether to the acid. The two liquids separate back into two layers. Overall, the target molecule stays in the ether, and the contaminant moves to the acid layer.
This has my product, this has my impurity.
Now it's time to head over to the Rotovap to evaporate the ether. Anthony starts rotovapping, and it's all going well, for now. But after a while...
I'm not getting any of my dry sample on the edges. I think as long as there's still ether in there, then I won't get anything to show up, is what I'm hoping.
His was a lot, and it's not succeeding. Mine is little, so what chance do I have, you know?
I thought I did something wrong, and of course no one wants to do anything wrong, especially on the second day. I should have gotten some product. I went to Tung Fei, and I was like, look, lady, I don't know you very well, but this doesn't seem like it's working. She drained the solvent and then turned on the vacuum again. I still don't see anything. Everyone else was getting their samples and they were going to, like, to dry and then to mass, and I was like, I don't have anything.
Anthony's troubles finally get Phil's attention.
Try putting it on one of the other Rotovaps.
Phil thinks the Rotovap Anthony is using must be broken.
And I started getting like crystals, I guess, on the side of my round bottom. I clutched my heart and I was like, finally.
But the sample doesn't quite look right. And Tang Fei has something to say about that.
Who's to tell what you are supposed to get?
So she's like, calm down. Like, just hold on. You don't even know what you're supposed to get yet. So hold on.
Anthony runs an NMR to figure out exactly what he has.
Check this out. This doesn't look like it's horribly wrong. So, hopefully this will be it. I think this is a pretty good NMR scan.
Even though his sample looks different, the NMR spectrum matches that of the pure compound.
70% yield. So, not wonderful, but not too bad. When I got a sample and I got a pretty good yield and it was pretty pure, I was happy, so.
And that's it. The first day is done.
Overall, I think the lab was okay. It was a little stressful at times, but we all made it through it alive, and I think it'll just get easier with each day as we become more comfortable with what we're doing.
I'm definitely not as nervous anymore to go to the lab. I'm actually more excited for it, I guess.
I'm looking forward to tomorrow. It's gonna be a lot harder, but I think it's gonna be a lot of fun.
I'm not a gambling man. I do slot machines.